Maybe I should get away from the storm. Oh, that's... I realized too late that thing was gonna attack me. Get in the cave, get in the cave, get in the cave. Alright, we're in the cave. Well, if we run to this ruin, it'll only take 52 minutes and 43 seconds. Antrium? That's right, it's full. Plutonium is PU. I remember that. Is there a way out of here as well? Iron. Or is this just some massive dead end? Spooky in here. Ship is... oh, not that far from it. I'd like to know what we can use with Antrium, but... which way do we go? Which way... well, that's pretty interesting, isn't it? Look at that. May or may not attack you, don't know. There's another one here, over here. Ba-doop, ba-doop. Okay, not attacking, good. This is a large... ah! Found a way out, guys, found a way out. Wait, did we find a way out? Oh, yeah. Hopefully we can climb all the way up that. Yeah, I think so. Well, we're under it. That's nothing we can do anything with. All the way up, thank you. Thank you, game. I know how to use a jetpack. Should head back and get some more gold, and then go back to the ship. I know we need electron vapor. We need more titanium. Too far. Oh wait! Titanium! It's a sight for sore eyes, let me tell you. Now we can lift off and go somewhere else and get more titanium. There's more gold, right? Imagine if you really found this much gold, like, on Earth, you'd completely destabilize the economy. That completely wasn't me who took all that. That was not me at all. I was not even doing anything. We only got 80 of 250. As you guys may know, they attack if they see you've taken too much resources. That completely wasn't me over there with the gold. You did not see me. You were too far away. Oh boy, he's going right for it, isn't he? How much gold do we have? 15. We're almost halfway there. He's just going right past it, isn't he? Let's get some more. Because it's gold. I gotta recharge. Power canister. I'd rather use carbon. Recharged. Well, if anything, we're making room. We have it on an exosuit, actually. We need another 100.
Temperature levels stabilizing.
Gold, baby! I hear it. Is it gonna start scanning it? It looks like he's guarding the gold, doesn't he? He keeps, like, scouting past there. Now, you can completely destroy the base of these things, and you'll just hover in midair. The physics engine is not really there. Like you'd want it to be. 217, a little bit more. We have taken a lot of this rock. Almost. I am now satisfied. Alright, let's go back to the ship. It should take about 4 minutes. Don't start now, I'm done. I'm done. Oh, plutonium. I just blundered into a nice field of it. Of course, I don't want to. If he knew I'd take that gold, he'll come after me. We definitely need all this plutonium and more. Okay. Sorry. No. I do want the rest of that, though. I'm stubborn. I need that titanium, and there's not a lot of it. This is like the biggest amount of titanium I've found so far. Just go away. I get this little bit left. I need it for my ship and stuff, you know. I missed. I'm so nervous. That's it, right? That's all of it, I think. All these are weeds. It's hard to pick out, but... Alright, let's go back to the ship. More plutonium. Ow. There's a big guy. I don't know if I can make it over that. Did it! Oh, barely. Hello, big guy! Do you have eyes at all? Alright, go fetch me something. You can go poop or something. Look at the fins, pretty awesome. I'm keeping up with you. Hi. What are you? He wants me to look at something. Did he poop? Did you poop? Oh, you did. You pooped out your mouth. You're so talented. I know. I spent all my carbon feeding these guys. Can't feed you? I didn't feed you, I fed the other one. I can't feed him, I guess. I don't know. Look at that butt. That alien butt. Alright. Drive, launch thruster. Look at all the plutonium we ended up getting.
Technology recharge. Technology recharge.
How much plutonium do we actually have? Still got 250 and 143. We got a lot. Yeah, I was thinking we didn't find much. Now we can take... Wait! Didn't we not, like, explore something here? Hold on a second. It takes so long to just turn around in this frickin' thing. I don't know where... even know where I am in relation to... It's over here. There was another... entrance somewhere, wasn't there? Stop hitting me. Oh, hey. More plutonium. Right, we talked to Teomo. There's another facility, though, right? A little... that I forgot about? Wait. More plutonium. Nothing. What? Probably I took out this one. I forgot. Right, this is another one of those little hidey holes. Reload accelerant sigma. Not messing with that at this time. Anything else? There's nothing else here. Alright. Oh well. Well, I'm heading for the ship, so... hey, you sure about that? That looks funky. I'm sorry. That looks off. Alright, so we went ahead for these ruins, right? Or whatever the hell it is. Somewhere all the way this way. Alright, yeah, we'll go there. Check out those columns, man. It's pretty cool. Go into the ruins. Still takes a minute to get there. Watch, it's not like even on the planet at all or something. My voice is really bad. Anyone just tuning in, I'm sure I've cut this to a second video. I am getting over a cold. And my throat is messed up, so... my voice normally does not sound like this. It sounds like this now. And I hate it. And I wanted to play something, and I thought it was going to be the Batman Telltale games. However, the PC release is delayed once again. Well, those on console get to play it, because they're still optimizing at the last minute. Just like they did with the Chapter 4, and now Chapter 5 delayed. It's really, really unfair. Hopefully it'll be out tomorrow. I will play it for all you guys. Oh, okay. All of a sudden this huge... oh, we're in the middle of a storm. This huge column... oh, that's not good. Come on, let me switch to... thank you. Gonna need more thamium. Oh, that's pretty cool towers.
Thermal protection falling. Weather update. Storm clearing.
Good. Now I love these ruins because you always get to find out words and stuff.
Levels stabilizing.
Yes, you can shut up now. Thank you very much. Yeah, I realized I've reached my destination. Thank you. Let's go up. see if there's anything on this floor to see before we move up further. Or can we move up further? I don't know. Oh wait, we can interact with this thingy on the other side. Remnants of a Hudrak. Brilliant light erupts from the ancient marker. It encircles me, engulfing my mind with the memories and voices of the Korvac's echoes. The dreams of entities who once worshipped here become my own. The Atlas interfaces drift alone in the endless void. They are silent. They are unknowable fragments of an ancient whole, yet their imprint on time and space molds our existence. They are the equation, and life is its answer. Through their monoliths, they give understanding to their boundless meaning and that of our own. My knowledge of the Korvac's convergence increases. I've learned the word for traveler. Cool. My standing increase, which is always good. A milestone. Interpreter, I've learned 50 words. Out of how many? Oh, here's another one. Make that 51. We've learned the word for probability. So everything's around this side, so I just went in the wrong side, I guess. Are there more of these? We came from here. I'd be surprised. Wait, there's one over here, isn't there? I missed this one. The word for please, so we can be polite and stuff. We now know the magic word. I'm kind of wondering if there's anything on top of these. Probably not, but if I can go. Oh, well, there's not much up here. Except for me. Really good to get a good view like this, though. There's some platinum over there. I'm not sure what that is. Probably heridium, I'm guessing? I'm not sure. Okay, well, as far as ruins go, there wasn't much here. Well, I'd like to actually... We could craft that thing now, right? Sounds like something just passed over me. Oh, I have no free slots. Hate to do it. Drop a fascination bead. So we can craft. And... Actually, we're on exosuit? Yeah. We can make the electron vapor now. Now... we need more room. Oh, we do have a free slot here. Probably because whatever I use to make the electron vapor... Well, it takes a lot of plutonium. We need suspension fluid. Wait, we have that. We can make antimatter now. And... Can I make a warp cell now? Finally. We got the warp cell, baby. We need more carbon, then we can make more suspension fluid.
Objective complete.
Yay! Oh, crap! Let's just scan, see if there's anything that... I want to explore more on this planet before we move on, you know? Ah, we've got a something-something over here, something or other. What is that? Wait. There was something on top of one of these. I'm gonna check back there after this. So these plants look fine until the wind blows them. Let's see what we have here. Cannon damage sigma. Photo cannon fires at increased rate. Operates automatically once constructed within user starship inventory. I need more room in inventory. I can't be taking up slots. Anything else?
Inventory full.
I gotta see what it is, man. Wait. Okay, exosuit inventory is full, which... I can just move this over. Makes sense to have the warp cell on the starship anyway. A shielding shard! That you can then transfer over. It'll automatically stack there. Our stack's full, we don't need any more shielding shards. Corvax Convergent Cube. Usova Badlands. Oh. Why don't you be doing that with me? I need the carbon anyway. Alright, I'm supposed to interact here? I don't know if we ever need any of that stuff, but it's cool. Spadonium. Bye! How much carbon do I have now? Carbon. We need 50 for something. Let me turn around ever so slowly. I saw something, I don't know what the hell it was. Was it that? It's probably just some element or something not all the way formed, like. Yeah, I don't know what the hell I saw. Alright. Let's find something else. See, sometimes things look interesting like that, but then you see, oh, well, yeah, it's just a big rock. Big rack of gold, nothing to see here, right? Oh wait, there's another thingy here. Oh, hello.